So today we will discuss the multiplication of two matrices. So here we have taken two matrices A and B, and we have to find out its product AB. So first of all, observe the order of both matrices. Now here A matrix having order of 2 by 3. 2 by 3 means the number of rows are 2 and number of columns are 3. Similarly, the B having order of, now number of rows are 3 and columns are 2. So its order of 3 by 2. Now, new product AB having the order of 2 by 2. Now how to find this 2 by 2? So first matrices order is 2 by 3 and second 3 by 2. Now here first matrices number of column equal to second matrix number of column should be equal, then and then new product having order of 2 by 2. So here we will multiply by A to the matrix B. So we will take here row of first matrix and column of second matrix. Now matrix elements are in fixed position A11, A12, A21, A22. So by multiplying of A and B matrices, now first element is A11 means first row of first matrix into first column of B. So here 3 into 2 plus 4 into 3 plus minus 2 into 0, that is 0. Now second element is A12, that means first row and second column. So 3 into minus 1 plus 4 into 4 minus 2 into 2 plus minus 2 into 2. Now next element is 2 1, that means second row first column. So 2 into 2 plus 1 into 3 plus 0 into 0 means 0. Now A22, that means second row and second element. So 2 into minus 1 plus 1 into 4 plus 0 into 2 means 0. So by solving it, we will get matrices, matrix of 3 into 2 is 6 plus 12 minus 3 plus 16 minus 4 plus 1 into 3, 3 plus 0 minus 2 plus 4 plus 0. So we will get 12 plus 6 is 18. Now it minus 3 minus 4 minus 7, so it is 9. 4 plus 3 7 minus 2 plus 4, it is 2. So AB matrix having order 2 by 2, 2 rows and 2 columns. So this is the answer of AB.